Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, I try to make digital line art using Adobe Illustrator. Let's start. First of all, we paste here, line vector image. You can use any picture, as you want. Now remove this, cross line by. Click on embed. Now select line segment tool, from tool menu. Make fill off. Make line left side of vector, holding shift key. Increase stroke size, and click on stroke. Now make its copy, holding shift plus alt key. Right side of line. Select both line, and select blend tool from tool menu. Click on left line and click on right line. You can see the plus symbol when click on right line. Now double click on blend tool. Select specified steps and watch preview. Now adjust steps by rolling mouse middle wheel. Then press OK. Now select all and goes to object menu. And click on expand appearance. Again, select all. Goes to object menu and select expand. Press OK. Again select all, and select shape builder tool, from tool menu. Removing unnecessary lines, holding alt key. When you removing object in shape builder tool, its show minus symbol. Take your time. Now select any object and delete image. Make alignment center. Now it looks cool. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.